New in this morning, a man is facing felony charges. That's after police say he drove an RV into a pedestrian, a bicyclist, and other vehicles while under the influence. And he did not stop. Pacific Grove Police says the driver, Christian Medina of Kilroy, led officers on a short chase. He eventually stopped near Pico and Asilomar. He's been booked into Monterey County Jail.